Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Squarely Nuts. Squarely Nuts is not a puzzle, but it's a piece of kinetic art. And yeah, we all know that screws are supposed to be round, and also the nuts that go around them are supposed to be round. And definitely, they're not supposed to be square. So I challenged myself, could I make Squarely Nuts? And well, here they are. And obviously, I did some earlier prototyping. But yeah, this little prototype, it was a nice study, but it didn't go anywhere. So finally, I came to this design. And what you see is a square screw, a square nut. And if we place them onto each other, then surprise, surprise, they fit perfectly onto each other. So here we have another one, and we even have a third nut, and they go all smoothly around the screw, and everything turns quite well. So yeah, this is a piece of kinetic art, but as I said, it's not a puzzle, and my question to you is, do these square nuts with square screws, would they have any practical application? Thank you for watching.